Good morning and welcome dear students in online English video class. Today we are going to solve exercise A to D of chapter number 3, that is countable and uncountable noun. Exercise A I have not given here because it is related to the picture which is given on page number 17 in your book. So you can do by your own, it is very easy. You have to only find out 5 countable and 5 uncountable noun from your book. So you can do it by your own. Now exercise B is saying underline the nouns in the sentences given below and say whether they are countable or uncountable noun. So first says he is traveling far and wide in search of peace. So the word peace is uncountable noun. Number two, that painting is truly beautiful. Okay, so the word painting is uncountable noun here. And then after see that this is uncountable noun. Okay, now number three, noise can pollute the atmosphere as much as smoke. So here the word noise, smoke and atmosphere, both all three are thrice are uncountable noun. Number four, there is hardly any light in this room. So the word light is uncountable noun and then room is countable noun. Okay, now number five, his courage drew admiration from all. So the word courage and admirations are noun. Okay, they both are uncountable noun. Number six says this river has very dirty water. So river and water are noun. River is countable and water is uncountable noun. Clear? Now number seven, her hair looks quite different noun. Quite different noun. So the word hair is uncountable noun. Number eight, butter can easily made at home from milk. So countable noun here is home and butter and milk are uncountable noun. Number five, prevention is always better than cure. So the word prevention and cure are uncountable noun. 11, number 10, there is far too much oil in the food today. So the word oil is uncountable noun. Now exercise C, use the words in the box given below and complete the following sentences. Okay, so here I have written all the words with the answers. You can fill with your answer in the book. Okay, the first says pass me the, see here I have written, okay, the pass me the butter please. Number two, there are many students from the hills in my class. Number three, can you send me a shirt? Okay, number four, there is any floor in the bin. Okay, there is any floor. No, number four is, let me, number four is little. Okay, just wait. The word number four, there is a little floor in the bin. Okay, number five, how much milk should I buy? Number five is how much milk should I buy. Okay, then after number six, where have all the chocolates gone? Number six is all. Number seven, after the last attempt failed, there was no hope. Okay, see that there was no hope for rescue. Number eight, I have to pay 50 more to the tailor. Okay, I have to pay 50 more to the tailor. Number 10, number 9, don't worry, we still have a lot of money. Okay, a lot of money. Then this any will be answer number 10. clear. Has she done any work all since she came? So here the answers of 1 to 10 is completed. Now exercise D. Use many, much, a few, and little, and a little suitably in the sentences given below. So the first says, people came to see the exhibition. Okay, so answer will be many. Okay, here the answer will be many. Let me highlight it. Clear? So many people came to see the exhibition. Number two, how much patience do you think I have? Number three, not much time has passed since moved to Coimbatore. Number four, with a little planning you can achieve your goal. Number five, only a few people were there on the opening night of the play, of his play. Number six, I still have a few money left, I could lend it to you. Number seven, many of our problems are of our own making. Number eight, if she makes a few remarks like that, she will find herself in trouble with her colleagues. Number nine, much hard work and a little together in making success of any venture. Number ten, many people came for the premiere of the film, but only a few remained till end. So students, here we have completed all these exercises, exercise D, and then exercise C and exercise B. Now this chapter is completed. In the next video, we will be talking about exercise of chapter number 2. And till that time, you just complete your book and take care of yourself. And thank you so much.